Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We are so excited to bring you all the action here on EA Sports tonight. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who was between both benches ringside. Ray?
I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over, they make themselves defend way more often than need be.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Stars start with possession as we are now underway. Texas has it against the half wall. Stick save, and another stop.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
On the doorstep, and he scores! What a shot!
That's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it, and he beats the goalie.
Tampa Bay's on the board here, and they've got the home crowd right into it early.
Aggressively out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start. 25, Dave
Andrejot, assisted by number 20. The Bolts played along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to St. Louis.
Andrejot's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
And he slides it quickly to Taylor. And that banks off a stick. Taken by Taylor.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on the shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Still lots of time left in the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Tampa Bay's got the puck against the half wall. The Stars gain possession along the wall. And that's picked off in front. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. That goes wide. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Moves it quickly over to Hall. Lays into the body on the play. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick pass over to Hall. And it's a quick pass to Fedotenko. Takes that pass back at the point. Stones him in front.
Fedotenko's trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
Here in the back half of this period, Tampa Bay's ahead 1-0. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Gives them nothing in front. Passes on over to Lewis. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Bradley's won it. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Lewis is tripped up, and we've got a penalty coming up. And let's see what the call is. The Lightning have been called for tripping on the play.
He's fishing around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
Texas sends their man advantage unit out for the first time this evening.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress. You have to be confident and aggressive, but don't force anything.
Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And that one fired right into the bench. Tampa Bay's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Samard's won the faceoff. That one sails to the bench, sending the coaching staff scrambling. Tampa Bay's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent and manages to clear the zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Carries it across the line. Jabs the puck away. Slides the pass over to Andrejczyk. Great hit on the play. The Stars have it against the wall. Sent into the offensive zone. Texas has it. Both teams back at even strength with the one goal lead still there.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Through center along the wing. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
I don't mind the attempt here. They're behind in the game. You got to take a chance once in a while with the puck.
With possession along the wall. Quick feed down low. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Puck scooped up by Ramage. Ramage has got it along the wing. Here's a short pass to St-Louis. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period number one. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play.
If you'd like to run a folder through some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Texas has to look at the way this game's been played so far and realize they've got way more to give. They're not going to get back in this game playing like this.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. A chance in front. Big time hit against the boards. Tell me this. What would you rather take, against the wall or against the open ice?
Oh, no. I want it up against the wall, but you got to get close. If you're a foot or two away, you bounce like a basketball.
Big collision. Manages to hang on. And he's going after him here.
Taylor's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it. He's down on the ice. Their trainer is already standing on top of the boards. It looks like he's going to come over and help them as soon as they blow this down. Andrejczyk's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body. Andrejczyk's not going to be able to stay in the game here. He's gone over the bench and into the tunnel where he's limping his way back to the locker room.
Let's see if we can try to get an update as soon as possible from the medical staff. Moves it to Ramage. Hall's carrying it ahead. Takes the pass and makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Fedotenko. There's another stop.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop and then the puck turns around on him again.
And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 1-0 the score. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Takes the feed. Along the half wall with the puck. Lowers the boom with that hit.
Well, that's the end of his shift. Man, James, he took a huge hit, slowly getting himself to the bench where he can get tended to by the trainer.
The Bolt scooping up along the boards. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. That's a solid hit. Big time play right there. Move broken up by a great defensive play. Receives the pass. Carries it in. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it back to the blue line. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Nice pass. Put it off the post! Handles the puck. Takes the feed. Makes the stop with the blocker! Tampa Bay's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Takes it across the blue line. Into the corner now. Big hit along the... He scores! I believe a colleague of ours likes to call those back-to-back.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. If you're scoring from that distance, you must really be able to walk into it. That's a terrific shot. It just blazes by the goalie.
The Lightning have a 2-0 lead here in the second. Offense, defense, they're getting all done.
Been a pretty complete start for them. They've been good at the offensive end. They've been terrific when they don't have the puck on their stick.
Rips it, comes up with the stop.
Time of the goal.
Over the line they come.
59 seconds.
Sends the pass down low. Can't connect. Good use of the body on that play.
In the second period.
Handles the puck at the point. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
Oh, man, that was such a huge hit. He absorbed the hit. Unfortunately, his helmet popped off and is spinning around on the ice.
Tampa Bay's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Horn sounds to end the second period. 2-0 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play. Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Texas can't expect much more than what they've got. Low shots, a low goal total, and now you got to chase the game.
On the one-timer, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Centering pass, big-time defensive play. Trying to gain a step. He's in. Great back check on the play. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice. Into the corner of the attacking area. Here's a shot. Scores! I think that went off the defender.
Defender's trying to do his job. He's trying to be in the right spot. The only thing he is a deflection board as the puck bounces off him and goes in the net.
Have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. An and he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Here they are on the attack. Takes a shot. That's wide of the net. Texas gets a hold of the puck against the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here he is in close. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Pass back to the point. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ramage. Let's it go. Denied by the goaltender.
The Bolts have been focused on playing really physically. They've had the most hits this period. As a result, they have the lead.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Stars make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Here's the pass. Looks to set up at the point now. Here they come on the attack. On the attack along the boards. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. Into the corner. Feeds it up ahead. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes a feed at the point. Shuts him down. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Salo's got it on the offensive end. Slides the puck over. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Robertson's got the puck. With possession along the wall. Trapper save!
That's a really great stop he makes here. With his team in the lead, he's doing everything he can to push them that much closer to victory.
Late goings of this period, it's 2-1. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Fedotenko's got it in the offensive zone. With the steal. Sends a pass over. Comes up with a blocker save.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Takes the feed from his netminder. Less than 60 seconds to play in this tight one. Wrist one. Beautiful stop with the stick. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Big save. 42 seconds to go. From one point man to another. Great glove save. The sense of urgency has really set in. They pulled the goalie, the extra attackers out. Goalie on the bench and the extra attackers out for a much needed goal.
You practice this, you're ready for it, and it starts with the faceoff.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Came up with a big stop on that last opportunity. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves the puck. Blows him up on that hit. Quick pass to Bradley. Fires to the empty net. And there it is. Empty netter.
That'll seal it up. Pretty easy one right there for him to cash in. Well, now you got a couple of goal lead here with the empty netter. That should be enough to put this away.
Tampa Bay's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Great heads-up play in the defensive zone.
Tampa Bay's
to the empty net, and that goes off the post.
Oh, you don't get many chances like that. How's he miss it?
There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
The Bolts just have not stopped playing the body all night. They've increased their lead. Their opponent doesn't look like they want to play anymore.
The Bolts aren't far from the finish line now as they lead it late in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. great. When you look at the initial score of this one, it'll look like a decisive victory, but this really wasn't the case until the end.
No, once they give up the empty net goal, it becomes a two-goal spread. This thing is over. Man, I hated being on the ice for empty net goals against. They stink for your plus-minus.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.